Scoot. They were the Dublin Snowflakes from Portland, Antrim. Bob Rod reports to the children and their teachers have been involved with the Island Arts Centre part of the workshop. Hello, the Rockstrucks have worked extremely hard to produce kids' costumes and those from part of the moves, which is not doing great, but top notch today. Classes at the Island Arts Centre. Get yourself onto the website, islandartscentre.com, for further information. I feel like we belong in the South Centre. As the wind gathers up a bit of pace, this huge creature from a world unknown to take off into another place unknown. Huge, incredible sea creature. It's flown not from Loch Ness, not from Dublin's Dam, some of you may think, but all the way from France to be with us today. The Merge part of the Great 2000 kids. Hold on to your ropes, guys. I'd like to see you all right at Walsh Park for more frothy fun. Lots of the kids. Services. We've got a float in today's parade from the Lisburn City Council. This contribution made by reservists is only possible with the continued support and the encouragement of families, employers and the wider society. This historic anniversary for the